Okay, guys, the Chinese Lunar New Year already started, but Tansuo knows how to celebrate it in a really big way.
Travis Sparks is here. He's going to fill us in on all the details. You guys have got a big celebration happening.
We do. Celebration starts all week long. We're celebrating at the restaurant tomorrow and Saturday night. Saturday night being dragon dancers and...
Ooh. Okay, tell us more. We need more information.
I picture like the big dragon.
Yep.
A big train of
people all under a big dragon running through the restaurant.
Love it.
We also have a guy dresses up as a big panda bear, passes out oranges to the children.
That needs to happen, Carol.
Yeah,
your kids love pandas. This is amazing.
It's a true story. I might have once gone online trying to get my husband a panda suit. Yes.
Okay.
So now I don't have to. We'll just go to Tansuo.
Well,
you guys always have a great time, and your food is just incredible.
Mm-hmm.
You're showcasing a little bit of it today.
We are. We're doing dumplings.
Lovely.
Traditionally, Chinese New Year, dumplings are prepared as a family and eaten before midnight. Sometimes they put a coin into the dumpling, so the one who receives that is prosperous.
Rushed to the hospital.
Is the one you wanted to get rid of.
Right. My grandmother used to do that with cabbage, and I thought she was trying to kill us all, but I guess that's a thing.
Maybe she was.
Okay, maybe. So these are the dumplings.
They are, yes.
Yeah. So is it traditionally pork?
Traditionally pork.
Okay.
Absolutely, and that's what we have here today. Very simple filling, scallions, fresh ginger, a little bit of soy.
Okay, let's look at, you say, because I was asking you before the show, keep your filling simple.
Keep it simple.
So you took ground pork.
Ground pork, fresh ginger, scallions, a little bit of soy sauce, salt. That's pretty much it. You want it seasoned well.
Okay. All right.
You've got the wonton.
Exactly.
This is where the trick comes in.
So you want me to show you one first?
I would love that. These are so pliable.
They are pliable.
Is there a trick to that?
They are. So we want to keep them covered. We don't want them to get air. So they get dry.
Because
they'll
dry them out.
Exactly.
Okay.
So
what's the time? Do they dry quickly?
They do. You know, if you're doing hundreds of these, you want to keep them covered with a moist
Which
towel.
You will be doing hundreds of these, I'm sure.
Exactly.
Okay.
So small amounts.
Okay.
Just into the center.
Yep. Okay.
And then we have a little bit of water right here. We just dip our finger and go around the edge.
So no egg wash, just water.
No, unnecessary.
Okay.
Not necessary.
Okay.
Okay. And then we fold it over like a moon.
Okay.
Press it around. Just make sure to get all the air out.
Look how pretty.
Yep. And then another little dip onto the edge. And then just fold over and press it.
Wow. Oh, look at you.
Hold on. Boom. Okay. He made that.
All right,
made that
over,
look
Travis.
Awfully simple. I don't think
we're gonna
so,
do this.
Though.
We could drop some in the water, too.
You go ahead and drop this, because we want to eat them.
So do you just have plain water?
Boiling water, about 3 minutes, and they're ready to go.
Okay.
Three minutes, and just plain boiling water. No salt in there, nothing.
Not at all.
Okay.
It seems simple. I'm sure I could never do this at home.
I can't wait to see what mine's going to look like.
Right.
You got too much filling.
Oh, yeah.
Carol's like...
That's okay.
I figured...
Oh, I already got stuff on my...
That's par for the course for me.
All right, this is... Where did you get these? Like, did you make this dough? Or
the
did,
wrappers?
Can we...
No, we purchased the wrappers.
Okay, good.
You can make them. Very time consuming.
No, Travis, no.
Listen, what I'm doing right now is considered high level in my book.
Yep. Right? For sure. Uh-oh.
So because I overfilled this, even though they
came
together,
you got it together,
will it probably break apart once it hits water?
No, as long as the edges are sealed, you should be good to go.
And how quickly does that seal up?
As soon as you press it.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the water binds it.
Oh. I made raviolis once, and I was all excited, and then they exploded.
I made a ring.
And they were terrible.
Okay,
Biggest failure ever.
So how long do they stay in?
About 3 minutes.
3 minutes?
3 minutes.
Super fast.
Yep, and then they come out.
Oops.
What we have,
what do you have?
Chili oil dumplings. So we make the chili oil fresh in-house. It's a mixture of Szechuan peppercorns, Thai bird chilies. We roast them and then cover them with oil.
Okay.
Let them steep.
Yeah.
And then we mix this with black vinegar, a little bit of sweet soy. So there's a bit of sweet and acidity and some spice.
Oh, I love that.
You had some special stuff in there.
This is all beautiful.
Guys, do we have some pictures of Tansuo to show? I mean,
Tansuo
that place is just
gorgeous.
So beautiful.
Yeah, and then we
the
just
way
put
it's
it,
decorated is incredible.
Ooh,
oh, look
so
at
pretty.
That table of fun, right?
So pretty.
Guys, it's right there in the Gulch.
Yes.
12th Avenue North.
If you want to try this at home, we do have the recipe. I recommend going to Tansuo and just getting it there.
Really,
truly. They're going to have dragon dancers. They're going to do all of it. You don't want to try
Pandas
to do that at home.
Giving children oranges.
Go. It's going to be great.
Family friendly. Okay, so when those get done, you
dumplings
just put them in
out.
There and just love your life.
Drain them really well.